It is a Badgers Friday. They are in Omaha, and today is game day. Badgers will tip off against the Coastal Carolina around 8:20 this evening. NBC 15's Amy Flukesoff is in Oklahoma and joins us with more on how the fans are getting ready for the big event.
The streets are popping with excitement as fans fill into the CenturyLink Center for the first round of action in the NCAA tournament out here in Omaha. Now, Kansas and New Mexico State are getting ready to hit the floor. That tip-off is going to start in just about 15 minutes. But take a look at all these fans. They are decked out representing their teams and proudly in their colors. And let me tell you, these fans are dedicated as they have taken vacation days, spent big bucks for tickets, and traveled miles just to cheer on their team. Some of the most loyal fans, of course, though, are cheering for Bucky. One couple from Fitchburg that I spoke with says this isn't the first time that they've packed their bags and followed the team.
Well, we followed the team last year, so we had more fun in Anaheim than we've had in a long, long time, and we thought we should try to do it again. We're both alumni. We have season football, basketball, and hockey. And we bleed Badger red, yeah.
Right now it might be a sea of blue and yellow, but come a little later tonight, that is all gonna change, as this is going to be nothing but cardinal and white as the number one seeded Badgers prepare to take on their first round of action here in Omaha against the 16 seed Coastal Carolina. Now be sure to follow all the action out here in Omaha as things are really heating up today. You can stay up to date on our NBC 15 Facebook page as well as on Twitter. In Omaha, Amy Flukesoff reporting for NBC 15.